play piano. He didn't even bring the music sheets up there. He had it all memorized. To do that, that's not easy. And that, so you're watching your whole body move with the music, so they see the passion you have in playing the piano and really joining into your piece. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Alex. That's pretty much exactly how I would have done it, so good choices there. In all seriousness, though, that was solid. Full of passion and subtlety and feeling, you can really tell that you're into the piece. Do you have a favorite type or period or style that you're playing?
Baroque.
Baroque.
I like how you graduated the note, and then when you performed it, it's so mind-blowing that you can play so effortlessly and flawlessly, actually. And when you were playing, I was imagining a ballroom and a palace and dancers, and just you make us imagine these things, and it's amazing that you could do that. And that piano in the hallway, that you do that with the piano in the hallway, I just feel like amazing. Yes, thank you. Thank you.